the mother will be our greatest triumph.
Mother, very good.
I had no idea.
What's the matter, Miss Emily?
I had no idea that they were targeting Mommy through me. Did God drop him on his head when he created him?
No. He just granted him free will, as he does to all his creations. All of our Father's creations have the freedom to choose either good or evil.
But if God knows everything, then he knows when somebody will choose evil and be damned for eternity. Why does he create them?
Eternity has many intervals. It's time to bring in Father Antonovich.
The Exorcist?
What?
Is Father Antonovich back there?
No sign of him back here.
I'm sorry I am late. I had a very stubborn one.
They brought the old man.
This time he's mine.
Thank you, son. Let's see. I sense an evil presence here.
Oh, he's good.
let's see. You want this fruit? Let's see. I was wondering where I put that. You hold, please.
Okay.
Let's see. Oh, I think I need this later. Good. The rite of exorcism. Please. You are Catholic, young man?
No, I was raised by Jewish foster parents, so you let me go my own way religiously, which was no way, I guess.
Well, that's nice. Where is? Oh, yes, crucifix. Oh, here it is.
Poland Springs?
It's blessed. Any port in the store? My other container was badly burned in last exorcism. Oh, I think it's stuck. That's better. You are cooking?
I'm baking a cake.
Oh, very nice. Oh. I hope it's not a devil's food cake. I'm sorry, but in my line of work, you must keep sense of humor. Oh, young man, come. Do you know what happened when Lucifer lost his hair? I can only say there was hell to pay. There was hell to pay. The devil and his minions are not able to laugh at themselves. They make great pleasure in laughter at me.